Welcome to SmartSapp Tutorials. In this video, we will show you how you can add your child to your friend's app or authorize your friend to drop off and pick up your child. To add your child to your friend's app, you would need to add your friend as a delegate on your app. To add a delegate, open the SmartSapp app and tap Delegates at the bottom of the screen. Tap the icon at the bottom right side of the screen to add a new delegate. Choose Pick from your contacts list to select your friend's contact details from the contacts list on your phone. Enter your SmartSapp 6-digit PIN to authorize this action. Tap the circle at the top of the screen to upload a picture for this delegate. This will be used to verify the identity of your friend during drop-off or pickup times. Tap Done to finish adding the delegate. Select Share QR Code now to share your QR code with your friend immediately through WhatsApp, email, and other channels, or select Share Later to share later. Once you finish adding the delegates, your child will be added to your friend's app. You can also remove a delegate if you no longer want that person to drop off or pick up your ward from school. To remove a delegate, tap Delegates at the bottom of your screen. Select the delegate you want to remove. Tap Delete Delegate and select Delete on the pop-up to confirm. The deleted delegate's name will be removed from the list of delegates. Thanks for watching. For more help, send us an email at support@smartsapp.com or send us a WhatsApp on the support numbers listed on your screen.